Everyone. Got a lot of new subscribers. Thank you guys. I think this looks better than the OSSC. Hey Turk Turkleton, thanks for the comment there on all my videos, man. Some good funny stuff. Played any PSO other than this. I just never had any interest in it, I don't know. I can't say one way or the other if I like it or not. I do have an interest in playing PS Zero someday. I have a copy of it. Just haven't gotten around to playing it yet. Some of the PSP ones look pretty good too. I never owned a PSP. Yeah, that sounds pretty cool. I've seen some of that. You know how much I love Tower. Yeah, those are the ones I would check out maybe someday too. They look cool. Yeah, I gotta take a break. I just see that lava cannon, baby. So my favorite class is Remar. Remar was always my first class ever. I do enjoy it. But HUcaseal is pretty good too. Not much of a force player. There he is. Thank you. Yeah. I started playing on Sega servers, and my first class was Remar. I think I got to like level 80, and then somebody corrupted my file online. So I started a HUcaseal, and then I made another Remar later. I don't mind it. Most of the time you memorize where the spawns are. Yeah, DC version and GameCube also. They would like spam this word chat in lobbies, and then it would make you save your game and frozen screen a death you at the same time, so you'd corrupt your memory card. It's got a long history of like people being real dicks online. There's not that many people left that play, so it's kind of a small community. Yeah, I hear you. I was lucky enough to have a phone line in my room when I had a GameCube, so I was able to get online. And we did have dial-up. Yeah, for sure. It's a lot of fun to play solo still. Thank you. Okay, man, thanks for stopping by. Thank you. Good evening, Gen 6. How are you? Yeah, I think it's better than the OSSC. It's darker, though, that's for sure. I haven't updated the firmware, so I should probably do that. There's a lot less, like, settings to change on this as well. You have the EON HDMI still? Oh, that's really cool. Okay, the question is this cheating, or is this a bug that I'm abusing? Yeah, some of those old, like, in the middle of TVs had HDMI, which is really cool too. Yeah, it's not just Seat of the Heart, it's any quest. I just discovered it on my last stream, actually. And I have no idea if it's a bug on my... maybe it's my copy. I need someone else to test it still. If it's my copy, then I'll have to hunt two of these, I guess, because I've been doing this. What does that mean? Did they fix it on PSOX? Or am I finding some glitch in my game? Okay, well, I'll wait till I do that again. I don't want to cheat. I don't mind, honestly, I don't mind if it's a bug. But if it's something that's unique to my game, I'm not going to do it. Well, it cheapens the thing, I guess, for me. I don't know. Let me just try loading the quest and then backing out and see what happens. I want to stay as legit as I can. Yeah, I don't know if it's a known bug or something or not. Thank you. Okay, it must be me. Out of curiosity, do you have, like, Seat of the Heart complete? Wonder what it has to do with the flags on the quests. Switch out my headset, I'll be right back. I don't know for sure what it is. Hello, sir, from Sri Lanka. Yeah, it looks pretty good. I think I like it better than the OSSC. I'm gonna record this and upload it for a comparison. Gen 6, how are you testing it so quickly? You have to clear the level once. So you have to clear CCA once and then load a quest. Is that what you're doing? First time I did it, I finished CCA and I just wanted to reset the world, so I loaded a quest that usually works in episode 1. But in this time when I did it, it just stayed open. Oh no, no, I was wondering how you're doing it so quickly. Yeah, it resets the enemies, but the gates stay open. And I don't know if that's just me or not. So until someone else confirms it, I'm not gonna do it. Yeah, no problem. Thank you for doing that for me, though. It's up to you. Obviously it doesn't matter. Not a big deal. There's a viewer last time that said he was gonna try it. But my boy never left a comment on my video. Park Griswold. Thank you. No. The controller is kind of just kind of a deal breaker for me. Also, I do not have a working Xbox right now. I should probably jump on and play with you guys on GameCube at some point, though. Are they gonna fix the Xbox controller and let you play with a different controller? Because at that point, you may as well just play GameCube, right? No, I haven't played with anybody on Xbox. Oh, okay. Does the Xbox version lag at seabed with the water effects? So if they fix the controls, that's one advantage though. Yeah, that makes sense. No unique network adapter issues. Yeah, it'll be easy for a foe, I guess. Issues with people dropping out. You can't just play the Xbox version on like Windows. I didn't know there was an emulator. That's cool, I get you. Emulate broadband adapter too, like the Dolphin Tap, whatever it is. Cool. Oh yeah, that would be a nightmare. Cool, let me know. Awesome. Then I'm gonna abuse that bug. Thank you for testing that for me. It's been a while since I played this quest. I can't remember which way. Now I remember. Okay.
Thank you.
See what kind of words Bernie has. Oh, Bernie. What a worthless old man. Okay, back to the griffin then.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
feel like I should get this thing perfect. Wow, this is a tricky one. Probably not worthwhile. Alright, I give up. That's it for today. Good night.